Downwash. Actually, we have another term also, that is upwash. Like when I was teaching you the stability, whenever there's a roll, so one wing will experience upwash, one will experience downwash. Right now, for the downwash, I am explaining this alpha effective, alpha induced, and alpha geometric. Okay, for that purpose, I have taken the yellow line as my first line. You can consider old flow. Like, because no need to be very professional in this. I am using very basic words, so you should understand. Old flow means we were not considering this downwash effect that time. But reality is, whatever flow is there, downwash will come for sure. So because downwash is coming to picture, so for that, I am saying that your old line, I mean the yellow line, will tilt and it will be blue line. Like you can see the blue line. So that's all. How much shifting is there? You can see the red angle. How much shifting is there? That is alpha induced. And that will always decrease. Because why it is decreasing? I mean alpha induced will come because of that. The total alpha geometric, earlier it was this much between red line and yellow line. The green I have shown here, right? The green part. That was our alpha geometrical in the beginning. But because alpha induced is coming, so this much angle now we are not able to use. So that angle decreased. So now your new angle we are calling as alpha effective. What is remaining? Only between the red line and blue line. Only this much. Or you can say only this much. I hope alpha induced is the angle between yellow and blue. Correct. You are right. Chord line and the blue line. Yes, right, very good.